Pharmacokinetics. Big word, right? But what if I told you it's the secret to how every drug works or fails? Whether you are a pharmacy student or just curious about how drugs move through the body, you are in the right place. Pharmacokinetic is what the body does to a drug, how our body affects the drug from the moment of entrance. It's also the study of the time course of ADME. ADME is an abbreviation of four main principles, which are A for absorption, D for distribution, M for metabolism, and E for excretion. Each of these processes is influenced by the route of administration and the functioning of body organs of our patients. So, whenever we hear ADME, we will think about these four processes. Each of the principles occurs mainly in certain body parts, but that doesn't mean it's not happening in any other places. So, whenever we think of absorption, we will think about the intestines. Distribution, we're thinking about blood. Metabolism, about the liver. And excretion, we're thinking about the kidneys. Together, metabolism and excretion are known as elimination. Disposition is the distribution and elimination together, so we can say that ADME is absorption and disposition. Routes of administration. We have so many different routes, starting from orally, sublingually, to different types of injections. We're going to discuss them more in details in another video. But in general, routes of administration is the path by which a drug is taken into the body to achieve its intended effects. Now, absorption is the process by which the drug reaches the bloodstream from its site of administration. So, when we think about absorption, it's the delivery of the drug to the blood. Distribution is the spreading of the drug throughout the fluids and tissues of the body after it enters the bloodstream. So once the drug is in the blood, it may distribute to organs like the liver, brain, and fat tissues. Metabolism is the chemical alteration of the drug by the body, usually by the enzymes present in the liver. It converts the drug into active or inactive forms, which we call them the metabolites. The liver converts the drug into a form that is easier to eliminate or activate a prodrug into its active form. So, metabolism occurs mainly in the liver because it contains the enzyme necessary for the process, and we convert the drug into metabolites. Those metabolites could be active or inactive. They could be active in case of a prodrug and inactive in case of a normal drug. Excretion is the removal of the drug or its metabolites from the body. It mainly occurs through the kidneys as urine or through the bile as feces. Alright, now that we've covered the basics, let's see how much actually clicked. Here's a quick quiz to test your understanding. Question number 1. Which of the following best describe pharmacokinetic? A, B, C, or D? Question number 2. Which of the following is the correct order of the ADME process? A, B, C, or D? If you learned something cool today, smash that like button and hit subscribe for more bite-sized medical lessons. Drop your answers and questions in the comments. Until next time, stay curious.